fly now. Great. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom. Alberto Tom. Bossy, head of comms. The hiss got him.
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected to make a full recovery. Of course, the event also damaged their cellular walls, but we can't blame that on some stupid noise gun. Thank God no local doctors examined them first. Honestly, what are the odds an altered item would show up inside a U.S. embassy? Talk about good luck, huh? So much easier than... Hey, are you still recording this? Thank you.
just look at it. Objects of power can cause or be results of a...
The hotline can't be far now.
View Motel and Casino. Green Logic. The light switch cord. The door marked with a black pyramid.
Whoa! Have we been here before? No. Hated a lot of roadside motels across the country, on the road, on the run, under the radar. This feels like all of them, like something recognized from a dream.
Hello? Anyone here?
key has a black pyramid on it.
No.
It is a phone. It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
A director needs a team. My management team. These people know the secrets of the Bureau as well as I do. Some even better. Darling, Tomasi, Salvador, Marshall. Marshall especially, my head of operations. She sees right through me. She knows I don't like relying on people. The only person you should fail is yourself. But things change when you become director.
I have it. The hotline. I can reach Trench. Well, listen to him. He feels more like an echo. An echo with important info. I need to get back to Emily. People react strongly when I tell them about you. Is it too soon to tell Emily? She might be able to help.
Jesse, did you get the hotline? I mean, how is it out there? The comms? The hiss? Sorry. You made it. I'm glad.
Emily? Let's talk.
Of course.
I got the hotline. I can make out what Trench is saying now.
Incredible. What did he say?
He talked about his management team. People who knew the Bureau's secrets. Your boss, darling. Tomasi, but he's gone. He has gone. Salvador?
He's the head of security.
And Marshall?
Helen Marshall is head of operations. She's tough, ex-CIA. She took her Rangers and went to the research sector to secure the HRA production. She hasn't come back.
Someone who could help us. The other sectors. How do I get there?
It's impossible because of the internal lockdown. You can perform a directorial override to lift it, but that can only be done in the maintenance sector. Normally, you take the sector elevator down there. It connects all the sectors, but it won't work while the lockdown is in effect.
We already got past one lockdown. Maybe I can find a way.
Jesse, look, with no prep, no training, in this extreme situation, you are doing phenomenally well, and all that in the hiss can't seem to affect you. I mean, I would love to run some tests on you. If You agree, that is. We could find out something that would help us.
Tests? I don't know. She might find out about you. But I wouldn't mind understanding more myself.
Okay. If you think it will help.
Great. I'll check the internal documentation for any lockdown bypasses. We need to get these sectors open to locate Darling and Marshall.
And I'll look for a way inside the maintenance sector. The sooner we find one, the sooner I reach this override.
Do you hear that? Someone's singing. Where is it coming from? Hi, Jesse.
Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know.
Sounds like it's coming from the elevator.
Bullshit. We've never recorded any distance over 5. Obviously, you never read the Q6.
Thank you.
Reminder, if you experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these simple steps. 1. Search the room for any altered items or objects.
Executive sector is supposed to have a designated security team here for our protection. If the internal lockdown is open, then they can't use the has asked us to document the hiss incantation, as she calls it.
You mean like in person?
In person, with a pencil and paper. I think she's trying to get us killed.
Hope wants us to get a field lab set up as soon as possible.
Like what? We can't get any equipment from the research sector until the internal lockdown is lifted.
Let's see what we can find around here. Diamond
World, meet me in Domain de Nanas.
Like I said before, the janitor is a friendly face. The maintenance sector is the janitor domain. If I can find Ati here, he can help me reach the override. Maybe it was you who got me into the oldest house with the lockdown on. Maybe it was Ati. It felt like he made the elevator appear that took me to Trench's office. Is Ati guiding me too?